Sony wasaratu nuka wagakima samaga singa wetin mapamanai.
The Northern Provincial Council recently passed the proposal to name a week of genocide from the 14th of May to the 20th to remember Tamil nationals who died during the war. Today was also declared a day of mourning within the Northern Province. It was under this backdrop that students of the University of Jaffna commemorated those who died during the war. The main ceremony was held under the patronage of Chief Minister of the Northern Province, C.V. Vigneswaran. Families of the Tamils who lost lives during the war as well as students were seen participating in the event today.
I wish to move a few resolutions and expect all of you to support them. They are, one, from this year onwards, every 18th of May in the coming years must be identified as Tamil Genocide Day. Two, the international community without delay should set up an international strategic mechanism to ensure justice for the people affected. It is our desire that the armed forces must withdraw from our areas of traditional habitation.
Some are spreading false rumours saying that we are commemorating members of the LTTE. There's a Mahaviru Day named for the 27th of November for that. But that isn't what we're doing here. We ask Sinhalese leaders not to make these statements and push us to the limit of holding a referendum in the Northern Province with the approval of the United Nations.
Meanwhile, soldiers attached to the 681 Brigade of the Army offered refreshments in Puthukudirippu to the public who participated in the main celebration. Meanwhile, Adhidharana reporters said that following instructions by Education Minister of the Northern Province, Kandaiya Sarveswaran, many schools within the province had lowered their school flags to half-mast in lieu of the day. Shops were seen closed at several cities in the province, including in Jaffna, to mark the day.